Hey guys, Autistic Gamer here again. In this video, I'm doing a collection update as of August 24th, 2019. I got three games for my birthday. Sorry if I was speaking really loud there, but I'm gonna get right into it. So first up, this one's kind of hard to read without showing you the cover. Arcania Gothic 4. Assassin's Creed 2. Battlefield 3, Battlefield Bad Company 2, Blaze Blue, The Continuum Shift Extend, Brutal Legend, Call of Duty 2, Call of Duty 3, Modern Warfare, Advanced Warfare, The Black Ops Trilogy, Call of Duty Ghosts, Modern Warfare 2, Modern Warfare 3, Call of Duty World at War, Crysis 2, Crysis 3, Dante's Inferno, Darksiders, Dark Souls 2, Dead Island and Dead Island Riptide, Dead or Alive Extreme Volleyball 2, Deadpool, Dishonored, Doom, BFG Edition, Enslaved Odyssey to the West, Fable, Fallout 3, Fallout New Vegas, as you can see, Forza 2, Forza Horizon 2, Gears of War, Gears of War 2, Gears of War 3, Gears of War Judgment, Guitar Hero 3, Legends of Rock, Guitar Hero World Tour, Gun, Grand Theft Auto 4, Grand Theft Auto 5, Grand Theft Auto Episodes from Liberty City, San Andreas, Halo 3, Halo 3 ODST, Halo Reach, Halo Wars, right here. Left 4 Dead, Mass Effect, Mass Effect 2, Mass Effect 3, Metro 2033, NBA 2K7, NBA 2K11, NBA 2K13, Need for Speed Most Wanted, the 2012 version, I think, which is the remake, Project Gotham Racing 4, Prince of Persia, The Forgotten Sands, Rage, Red Dead Redemption Game of the Year Edition with Undead Nightmare, Ridge Racer 6, which is an exclusive, Ridge Racer Unbounded, Rise of the Tomb Raider, Saints Row 4, Sega Superstars Tennis, Sonic Generations, Sonic the Hedgehog, Sonic's Ultimate Genesis Collection, Sonic Unleashed, Spider-Man, Web of Shadows, and Shattered Dimensions, The Beatles Rock Band, The Bourne Conspiracy, The Bureau XCOM Declassified, The Elder Scrolls Oblivion, The Elder Scrolls Skyrim, Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six Vegas, Tomb Raider, Ultra Street Fighter 4, and what? And that is my collection as of today, August 24th, 2019. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys have any particular favorite games that you might have played that I have in my collection, let me know. It'd be cool to hear cool stories from you guys. So hope you guys stay awesome. I will see you guys later. You rock. Later.